It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Hello, Rosalie Gilchrist here. We're in the little town of Honaker, Virginia, where it's a night of giving. Can you believe that it's time for the Christmas parade, Ann?
No, I can't. It slipped up on us this year, I think.
It certainly did. We've been so family-oriented and so in with our families because of COVID that time's passed by so fast.
That's true. It sure has. And I hope we're not heading into another COVID.
No, let's think positive. Honaker Christmas Parade Committee, a night of giving in the mountains. I want to add it to the in the mountains.
And that's fine. And it is a night of giving. And we're several of our merchants and churches are giving hot chocolate, hot dogs, and different things to help the people to celebrate the real meaning of Christmas, right. Of giving.
Merry Christmas.
Our flag carriers are members of our Christmas parade. Minnie and Mickey coming. Our police chief, Brandon Castle, and I think his wife and little girl. Uh-huh.
I saw Mickey and Minnie go by just now, and my girls are in California. The Mickey and Minnie better get back out there.
Oh, yeah. And next is our president of our Honaker Lions Club, who helps to sponsor this Christmas parade. Mm-hmm. Then are several characters. There's Donald Duck. You'll have to help me. I don't know.
I see there's Donald and Daffy.
Yeah.
And Paw Patrol. Elmo. Mm-hmm.
And then I think the walkers with the characters and the characters are from Southwest Virginia Community College.
That's great. Now the Grand Marshal you said was the fire chief?
He is fire chief, William Harrison, and he has been fire chief for over 30 years.
That's dedicated.
That is very dedicated. Our Virginia State Police.
We work with them regularly in the courtrooms.
Yes.
I've heard them talk about trying to get out of a ticket. Well, it was downhill. They said same speed downhill as it is uphill.
That's right. Our honorary Grand Marshal is Coach Doug Hubbard. And he has just retired from 39 years of coaching our Honaker Tiger football team.
Right.
This float is sponsored by the Honaker Redbud Festival, and that festival is in the month of April, probably the second weekend. We haven't decided yet. Haven't been able to have it for 2 years, but we are going to plan it for next spring.
And we have sure missed it. The red buds were so beautiful this year, weren't they?
They were. They were real pretty. Yes. Doug also teaches in the high school.
He's retiring completely.
I'm not sure about teaching, but okay. He has retired from coaching.
This parade is dedicated to someone this year. Ann, you want to tell us about that?
The parade is dedicated to one of our former members, Miss Carolyn Puckett, and she passed away this year.
She's called the parade with us before, hasn't she?
She did, and it's her daughter, her granddaughter, her son-in-law, and a great-granddaughter carrying the banner. The special guest for tonight, which we are very pleased to have, is Dave Dirks.
He's coming up on the
from WCYB, and this float that he is riding is sponsored by the Honaker Lions Club. We appreciate Dave coming and appreciate WCYB for having him.
I think we'll be honoring our veterans pretty soon.
Our veterans are one of group of our groups that we are honoring this year. The veterans, the color guard is from the Lebanon VFW. And I don't recognize all of them, but then the float, or yeah, float number is sponsored by Crabtree Buick and Empire Ford, and there are veterans riding on the float. Then there are cars with veterans.
You know, the older I get, the more I appreciate things, and I'm not going to tell you old damn, but I do appreciate our veterans, because not only did they leave and go do what they have to do to preserve our freedom, because freedom is not free, but their families are here by themselves for a year or 2 years, wife and children, and so they have to hold down the home fort. So it's not only the veterans that sacrifice, the families do too.
That's Jim. He
Jim
was
Taylor?
Jim Taylor.
James Taylor.
And his great grandson, Jim, was in Korea for 16 months and in service, active duty for 2 years, and then reserves for 2 years.
So you know what that's like about being left behind, don't you?
We weren't married at that time. And the little boy, our great grandson, likes Davy Crockett. And this is, this must be our first responders. I don't see it. Yeah.
I think I saw Russell County Sheriff's Office
and the state police. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's the state police. Virginia State Police.
I told you, don't let me stop this car.
Yeah.
My kids said that if they were all three in the backseat arguing, that I would just turn around and just start slapping, reaching who I could reach, and then, I'm not the one, Mommy, I'm not the one.
Yeah, right. They didn't want to be slapped. Our Hondecker Fire Department, first responders, they're a volunteer. I see the truck on top of the fire truck.
It's the North Pole fire
truck. The North Pole. Mm-hmm. We were at the North Pole, too, when we went to Alaska.
Oh, wow.
Then another one of our fire trucks.
Mm-hmm. I've been to Texas and Michigan this year. Did you go to Alaska this year or last year?
No, it's been a few years ago.
Mm-hmm. I hear a band coming up.
Yes.
Oh, this float's pretty, this one coming here. Happy holidays.
Okay. Can't see the number.
I see Clint's floats, count gents. Crabtree Buick GMC and Empire Ford.
Okay, that's
this looks like more flags displayed here.
Still some veterans, yes. Okay. This is the Fallen Warriors truck. And these are
there's a firefighter on that one.
Bellacenas, sponsored by Bellacenas and First Bank.
Chain Can LLC.
Chain Can LLC. Mm-hmm.
Are we going to get those good drummers tonight?
I'm not sure.
I hope so.
I do too. They asked them, but now I'm not sure whether they accepted or not.
Candy.
Yeah. This float is Samuel Pressure Group, and I mean that's who it's sponsored by, and it's ridden by their employees.
Our hometown band is leading off first. Like the band size is growing, more interest being generated for them.
Yes, it is. It's a larger band than we've had for a while. This is our instrument carrier.
Yeah, they have to have that to get from one place to the other, don't they?
Our band is very good.
It's grown. It's and membership. Oh, this one sounds rowdy.
This float is by the Southwest Virginia Community College, and its employees and staff are riding.
All right. Let's get the wave at us.
Another veteran.
I bet they chose to participate.
Yes, that's. We're glad they chose to participate too. Our veterans are very important to our country.
That's what they are.
Another of our responders, the New Garden Rescue Squad. That's also a volunteer. And here comes Pizza Plus.
It's time for turkey.
That's right.
Have you noticed after 2 days of turkey, you're after a pizza or something?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So are you carrying on tradition at your house again this year with the Christmas breakfast?
We are. Thanksgiving breakfast. Right. Mm-hmm. Planning to have about 20 if everybody gets to come. Uh-huh. That's their vehicle.
And the menu at your breakfast consists of?
Bacon, sausage, ham, casserole, eggs, gravy, and apples.
Thank you, Mark.
Hello there.
Hey, I'm recognizing
you.
Yeah.
Thank you,
too.
That's Spring City church, Baptist church. They always hand out things and walk around. And is this their float coming up behind the van? Oh, yay. Let's see what first place float looks like. Gifts for a Prince is the title of it. Gifts for a King. They've got the manger. Gifts fit for a King. And this blows the bubbles. They always have a good turnout to support the church and their floats and whatever they're doing.
Yes, they do. They do. Got bubbles. Looks like snow, I guess.
I think that's Richard Hughes amongst those bubbles.
Yeah, I think it is Richard. Yes.
Hello, Richard!
Ask him how he is. It's always the best I ever was.
This is their van.
Ridgeview High School marching band's coming up. Hope they play for us.
They are supposed to. They told them in front of the lights.
Appreciate Ridgeview Band, the Wolfpack.
That's a very good band, and appreciate them playing right here for us.
And when I was in high school, I was in the band all 5 years, and I loved it. We'd get on the bus to go to these parades and do parades or ball games or whatever. It was just like your own little family. It made my whole high school year just being in the band.
First Baptist Church, Honaker, and that's our pastor, Aaron Feaser.
The little guys.
Hey,
Jay, there's Coca-Cola car.
Oh, the Shriners. They come every year. Uh-huh. I always enjoy them. This is just one of our old vehicles.
Do you have a classic car club here in Honaker?
No, we do not. Mm-mm.
The next float coming up looks really pretty. It's got a lot of people on it, too. Tell us about it, Ann.
The next float is sponsored by Aaron Bostick at Farm Bureau Insurance and Ramey Chevrolet and their employees, and looks like maybe some of their children are riding the float.
It's a balmy 38 degrees here in Honaker right now, so I said the children volunteer to ride. They don't care what the temperature is.
That's right. Just so they can ride.
Yeah, they call for some rain tonight, possibly snow, but thank goodness it's held off.
Yes. Uh-huh. It has. We've been blessed with pretty weather for several years now.
We're blessed to be sitting here in this nice Silverado white double cab truck on Bostick's, Modern Chevrolet's lot.
There's Aaron on the other side,
that's
I believe.
That's where Aaron Bostick agent. I was reading and talking at the same time.
And here's one of our cars. This man, I think, is from down around Castlewood, Mr. Sluss.
Uh-huh.
He's got a pretty little car, and he's also got a pickup.
That's pretty.
It is pretty. He comes to our car shows for the Redbud Festival.
Uh-huh. Oh, pretty one coming up,
this, The Greatest Gift by Drill Chapel Church.
Pastor Chess.
And they got third place in that. Very pretty.
And they're passing out little gifts as they go. How sweet.
These, I believe, have stuffed animals. Mm-hmm. This float has stuffed animals
on
it.
Oh,
they
do? Mm-hmm. Are you throwing them?
No. They were...
I'm here! I'm here!
It doesn't say...
Get them to the kids.
Yeah.
Okay.
This float is Amanda Hale, Nationwide Insurance, and Starnes Refrigeration, and it's ridden by Union Chapel Church members.
Which one was that, Ann?
Highway Abundant Life Church. And it, I guess it's their members. Another one of our responders, Cleveland Life Saving Crew.
And the candy's just flying and the kids are so happy. Have you seen such a group? I mean, don't you think we're overly populated tonight compared to what we have been?
I think so. Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's parking space from one end of this parade to the other.
I don't believe there is either. I came down here about a little after 5, but I drove down through there, and it was getting pretty full at that time.
Yeah. Dave saves us the place to bring you the parade from each year, and we're in a white double cab Silverado pickup truck. Pick them up, and it has 60,000 miles on it. It's a very nice truck, got a good heater in it, and I always look, see if it's got the makeup mirror. So as long as it's got the makeup mirror, we're good.
This float is sponsored by Quality Paving and Arrington Truck Repair. And
Joy to the World is their theme. Now comes Castlewood High School Marching Band. We were a 120-piece band when I graduated. Here comes our drums.
This float's sponsored by Morgan McClure Ford and Morgan McClure Chevrolet and the Trash Can People. King of Kings is our next float. I'm not sure who it has built it.
It may be on the end of the float to tell us, uh-huh. Receive God's gift of faith, it says. That's a pretty float. Mary is, I think it's Mary waving at us. An angel or Mary one. It's a Baptist church.
Valley View.
Valley View, okay, thank you.
Three-wheel Baptist, and they got second place in the churches. Richlands Fire and Rescue Truck. This next float is sponsored by Honeybees Cafe, and the group is Savage Outlaw Band. And it's and also Mattern and Craig Engineering.
Stack it on up. Be a cup up. That's what's up, but we kick it dust.
This is the Gideon International Russell County Camp, and I believe they're handing out testaments. That it's a group that meets in Lebanon, I think about every Wednesday morning.
Enjoying the sounds of Lebanon High School Marching Band. That's a pretty big sound, isn't they, Ann?
They're very good, too. I like some of their outfits.
Yeah. Got snowflakes.
This float is sponsored by the Russell County Hospital.
And everybody must be busy taking care of everybody else because nobody's on it.
That's right.
If you notice all the decor that you get for Christmas now with the red truck in it.
Yes, we've noticed that.
That's pretty.
It is pretty.
We got started about 10 after 7, didn't we?
Yes.
Okay, we're 35 minutes into the parade.
This is Honecker Church of God, and that's their pastor driving their vehicle. The sign is, Jesus is the reason for the season.
Says, can't nobody do me like Jesus.
No.
And they're wishing happy birthday to Jesus. The reason for the season. Hallelujah.
This float is sponsored by Clico and Halo Promotion, Maria Rutherford Short, and ridden by employees.
You know what I used to do, Ian?
What?
My kids were little. They were going, you knew they were going to be in a Christmas parade somewhere.
Uh-huh.
So if we had leftover Halloween candy, I'd save it and give them off the floats at Christmas.
New Garden Rescue Squad. truck.
And there's lots of stores that have the boxes to collect the toys for tots, for Marines for tots. I know that Blue Devil Drug has one, and Family Drug has one, and I'm sure there are a lot more around.
I don't know in Honaker, but I'm sure there are some.
Yeah. And those, just the new toy, right. And you don't have to wrap it, just the new toy, and it means so much to so many.
Yes.
This one is sponsored by E. Dillon and Company, and the employees are, some of them are riding on their float. And this float is FFA of Honaker, and they got second place in the non-commercial.
That's good. That's really good.
This float sponsored by Tees Country Store and Feed and Gateway Paving, and it's ridden by Star Project.
Do you know what the Star Project is?
Don't know.
I'd like to find out what that is. Something to do, I'm sure, with giving for Christmas. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. The little ones are enjoying getting it too.
another one of our show cars.
Mm-hmm. Well, they are pretty, aren't they?
They are pretty. We missed one down through there.
Uh-huh.
This float was made by AASC.
Gingerbread House.
Pretty. Very pretty.
What does AASC stand for? Do you know?
Appalachian Agency of Senior Citizens.
Okay. They did a lot of baking, didn't they?
They did.
That's just beautiful. I can imagine a little girl wanting to play a dollhouse in there, can't you?
Yes. That's very pretty. It's big enough to put a dollhouse in. There's another one of our trucks. Council Volunteer Fire Department truck, one of our responders.
And just reminding everybody to be very careful with your Christmas lights. If put in doubt, throw them out.
This is another one of their trucks. I don't see a name, but I believe it's Counter. Yeah. Davenport, life-saving crew.
How far is Davenport from here?
It's probably about 20 miles.
Okay.
It's over next to Council.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, it's still holding at 38 degrees, and the temperature was just supposed to fall out. The bottom was supposed to fall out of it tonight and be really, really cold. But I'm so thankful we've got a good night for this parade.
Supposed to get down to about 19, I think, tonight. This float is sponsored by First Bank and Trust and Russell County Fair Association.
They must not trust the driver. You know, the older I get, and once again, I'm talking about, I'm not telling how old I am, but the older I get, the more I appreciate life. Just every day's a present. Get up and just make your mind up you're going to enjoy it, because you're not going to see it again.
That's true.
That's true. And we should all appreciate our life and what we have.
And Thanksgiving is, you should have to name 10 things you're thankful for before you get a bite of turkey.
That's true. That is true. This float is...
Farm Bureau
and Russell County, yeah.
That's what that is.
I just love all the little trees. First place in what?
Commercial floats.
They deserved it. How pretty.
Two floats to make a float.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a pretty old one.
The Honecker Christmas Parade tonight is just kicking off many parades that will be seen over ARC TV during the Christmas season.
This float is sponsored by Worldwide Equipment, and it's a varsity basketball team and cheerleaders. I don't know. She needs a little sign, doesn't she?
Pretty little thing.
She is pretty. It's a pretty truck.
Here comes Bobby's dream.
All right, Bobby's dreams, florist and gift. We've got second place in commercial floats. Oh, that's pretty. Looks like he's comfortable.
Uh-huh. It's a rocket, it's a glider.
Yeah. That's Hesai Kiwanis truck pull vehicle.
Looks like Sea Health may be coming up next.
Yes, Sea Health and Mama Mia's Restaurant.
Mama Mia's?
Riding the floats.
lot of things that we can donate to, and the American Red Cross is a good one.
Yes, it is, and that's another one of our first responders. The next is C&M Truck Repair in Bluefield. Appreciate them coming that far.
They call those blow-ups or stuffies, or what do you call those?
That's pretty.
Really nice one. And since we didn't get to do Christmas last year, Christmas parade and all those things, does Santa Claus take double naughty or double nice and decide on this year, or will nice out race naughty for next year?
Last year. 2 years better be good. J&J Trash Service, and they got third place in commercial floats. Very pretty float.
Since Santa didn't come last year, maybe two naughties will equal nice.
Maybe so. Maybe. This float is First Sentinel and Dean and Denny Attorneys at Law.
And King Carpet.
And King Carpet. And it's ridden by some of the employees.
Now, wouldn't you like just be sitting up there with that little girl and watching all the people and just and through her little innocent eyes?
That's right.
It's a great time of the year.
It is.
Remember to do something for someone who's not as fortunate as you are, too. See what a blessing you get out of that.
That's true. And we try to do that in our church and our different organizations.
Okay, now we've discussed this Food City cart many times, Ann. And I think that you probably might get 3 turkeys and 4 hams in it this year. That'd be about it.
Yeah, that's about it. That's right.
Oh, the Grinch is in that tar. The Grinch.
Oh, yes, the Grinch.
Boo, get away from here, Grinch. Go. No, the price of groceries gone up everywhere. It's amazing that you can go to the grocery store 1 week and spend $20 more the next week and get the same things.
That's true, and that's the way it is.
Say thank you.
Right. Food City cart. We've had it before, but we've tried for several years, and it's back. Thanks.
Well, Smokey the Bear has a new saying this year. Do you know what it is?
What? No.
Used to be, what it used to be. Anyway, let's get your Smokey on now.
Oh, okay. The next is Revival Center. I think it is up at Sword Creek. And the float that some of them are riding on is sponsored by Modern Chevrolet and McFadden and Associates Insurance.
Once again, I'll say Modern Chevrolet is so nice to let when we got the electricity, we're running the gas out of this truck sitting here warm and toasty and watching the parade, and we just want to thank them so much for it. Also, Modern Chevrolet's Super Center down on the highway. My goodness, that place is growing big. I mean, you can find any kind of trailer or galvanized or whatever you're looking for down there, and all the gadgets and everything to hook them up with, they're doing really good with it.
This is the float that Modern helped to sponsor, and McFadden and McFadden Associates.
Modern Chevrolet gives us a lot of sponsorship, and or we wouldn't be able to come out and do a lot of things that we do here.
You're right. That's right. And Dave is real nice.
Yes. I just love his wife. I've got to know her a little bit now.
That's an old truck, too, I believe, isn't it?
It's Chevrolet.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty.
Do I hear a cow?
You heard a cow, I think.
This is going to be
good.
And this is the Girl Scout Troop 1011.
Look and see if they're milking a cow.
Oh, here's the raven. This vehicle. It's decorated, all right.
Yes.
They've got the tree in the back of it, too. Oh, there we go. I bet these kids over here beside me have got more candy than they did trick-or-treating. ATVs are getting to be a lot of familiarity in our neighborhoods now. Share the Road signs up, and St. Paul has a lot come in just about every weekend.
This float is sponsored by Lebanon Insurance, Blue Ridge Realty, Bonanza Restaurant, and Gasco Drilling.
Bonanza Restaurant, here's that cow, they're liable to go get him. I'd like to say thank you to Bonanza for all that they do for us as well. Tim helps to bring you all a lot of the programs that we bring you.
He helps us a lot too in our fundraisers that we have to do for different things. He helps us a lot. Air Fiber Communications, this tractor is RJS and Sons.
And the floats just keep coming.
Yes, they do. Looks like we've got about 41. This float is sponsored by McNulty Heating and Air, Russell Oil Company, Fisher Auto Parts, and Eddie's Trophies and Gifts.
Do you like candy canes?
Yes.
Did you ever stir a cup of hot tea with a candy cane?
Yes. And the lady at our church brought Oreo cookie candy canes Sunday.
Oh, I bet that was good.
This is R&D Trucking, or another of the RJS and Sons trucks in Clark's Valley.
I wonder if I only got that little girl driving that one. And another pretty float is coming up. You know, we're 1 hour into the parade now, Ann.
Okay. We've got 20 more minutes. This float is sponsored by FastMart, Honecker Tire, Ratliff Drilling, and Freedom Ford. And employees are riding. There's the subway, man.
I talked to Steve at Honecker Tire the other day, and he said he was helping to do a float, and that's all he could do, and couldn't be on ARC this time, but I want to say thank you, Steve, for all the help you've given us in the past. No. We plow for you. Here's a nice beauty queen. She looks warm and toasty. Worlds. Miss Teen Tourism. Andrea Cantrell. I get to go get some laser on my eyes come next Friday. Maybe be able to see a little bit better.
United States.
Okay. It's Teen Virginia. And I'm sorry, but I couldn't catch her name.
This float is sponsored by Napa Auto Parts, Blue Ridge Chrysler Dodge Jeep, Dennis Jones Attorneys at Law, and Farm Family Drug, and is ridden by members of the men's club football team.
If they had a football, I think they'd be playing.
They would.
Family Drug Center has been a longtime sponsor of ARC TV, and we'd like to thank them so much for everything they do. And don't forget, they do ship UPS for your Christmas gifts, and they have a lot of the books by local authors, which make great giving.
I think this is one of our parade committee floats, and it's sponsored by Steve Ball Dental Surgery and Cosmetic Dentistry and the Honecker Christmas Parade.
Now, y'all usually have that float rocking. What's the problem?
I think that it may be later.
Okay.
I think we had 2 or 3.
Oh, okay.
Met some of our members. That's Tony Cousin.
It takes about a year of planning to put this on, doesn't it?
It
And I'm watching those boys as they go down through there on that float. If they'll be lucky, they'd piece that float left.
The trolley from Fort County. We appreciate them coming, and they do take our characters from here, I mean, from the church, Methodist Church, to Church of Christ, up here, Church of God, I'm sorry. Then another Fort County bus.
That one needs a little bit of brake holes.
Here's another ATV.
Do y'all have trails over here that they come in for now, Ann?
Not here. I think up on Big A Mountain may have, but right around here I don't know of any.
Well, St. Paul's becoming real touristy with the Spearhead Trails, and they're trying to accommodate tourism.
Yeah, I've noticed that in the paper, and that's good. I wish that we would get more trails. This float is sponsored by Savita Health, and it's ridden by some of their employees.
I like that. That's pretty. I like the got the engineer and everything in there. Yes. Look at that baby in there, Ernie.
Honecker Volunteer Fire Department. Another of our first responders.
Somebody's giving Ernie some candy. You'll have to share that.
Now, this is a Christmas parade float, and it's sponsored by the parade committee. No, this one is the Bank of Honecker and Wallace Furniture and Hardware, but it has the parade committee members on it and some.
So they took our minds off of the next float coming up. Look who it is.
There comes Santa Claus. I guess the children are real excited.
How about just Santa and I can explain?
Or
just forget about it.
Forget about it. And this float is sponsored by the town.
Merry Christmas, Santa!
Merry Christmas, Mr. Santa! Well, Arnie, just film up and down the streets and show the people how many, show our viewers how many people were here for this actual parade. It was awesome. The weather's great. We hope to bring at least 9 more Christmas parades to you over ARC TV, so you keep it tuned during the holiday season for your holidays. I'm Rosalie Gilchrist, along with Ann Taylor and Arnie and Jay and Cindy, all of us here tonight in Honeacre to bring this to you. Thanks for watching ARC TV.